Seoul Sports Complex. More track and field. Let's go straight to Charlie Jones.
Thank you, Bob. This lady can make Olympic track and field history. No woman has ever won 4 gold medals in the same Olympic Games in track and field. Florence Griffith Joyner, and here is the running order. Deneen Howard, Diane Dixon, Valerie Briscoe, and then Flo-Jo to anchor.
This is a gamble for the Americans, Charlie, because without Florence Griffith Joyner on this relay, they don't really have a chance to win it. With her on it, if she runs as well as her speed at 100 and 200 meters would indicate it, they have a chance to win it. But it's very close, and the mystery is it's been a long time since Florence has run an open 400 meters.
West Germany is in one, Great Britain in two, Jamaica in three, the United States in four, East Germany is in five, the Soviet Union is in six, France in seven, and Canada is in lane eight. And a three-turn stagger, that is through in your lanes, for the opening runner, the leadoff runner, the exchange, stay in your lanes in what becomes the third turn, and then the second runner, after completing the turn down the back straight, will break to the pole position. Here are the records. East Germany has the world record. The United States has the Olympic record. And the American record is the same. And Deneen Howard leading off for the United States. Dagmar Neubauer is leading off for East Germany. Ledovskaya, Tatiana Ledovskaya of the Soviet Union, is leading off for that country.
And Ledovskaya looks to be going the best at this point, but it's very difficult in the relays. You just have to wait until they've come off the second turn, gotten on the straightaway, and made the pass. You have some indication who gets the baton first, but even then it's hard to tell because they'll pass the baton at different points in the takeover zone, the passing zone, so you have to wait.
Also remember the way Tatiana Ledovskaya tied up in the 400 hurdles and allowed Debbie Flintoff-King to take the gold medal. And she is having trouble here on the straightaway.
Outside for Canada, it's Charmaine Brooks who is the leadoff runner. And at the exchange, the United States is either in front or tied for front for first with the Soviet Union.
Very good leg by Deneen Howard. 49.8. That is great. That is very good. Personal record, no doubt.
Olga Nazarova for the Soviet Union, Diane Dixon for the United States.
Now Olga Nazarova was third in the open 400 meters, so she has the speed. She's a little better than Diane, but she may be going too fast. Diane shouldn't panic. Don't panic. She may die in the straightaway.
And the Soviet Union, the United States, as you can see, have broken away from East Germany, West Germany, and Jamaica. 10 meters at the exchange. Valerie Briscoe for the United States, chasing Maria Fedinagina.
Diane Dixon ran 49.3 for her leg, which means Olga Nazarova ran in the 48 second range for her leg. So that was an amazing leg. We're not out of it yet because Dixon ran as well as she could.
Fedinagina, though, really running well, Doy.
She looks really very good. In fact, she looked very good in the semifinal. What I'm surprised with is how far out of this race East Germany is at this point. We have a shot at winning this relay.
Davina Bush is running for East Germany, and here comes Valerie Briscoe.
And Fedinagina is tying up in knots. This is the one. This is what we've been waiting for.
And Flo-Jo is anchoring. Smart move. Smart move.
She has the advantage. She can run from behind the whole way.
She drops right in behind Olga Briscoe.
So we have the gold medalist at 400 meters open against the gold medalist at 200 meters and 100 meters. Valerie Briscoe, 48.5 for her leg. Fantastic.
If Florence is even in contact coming off the turn, look for a tremendous straightaway.
She's just gathering herself. You can just feel it.
Briscoe's trying to break away from her. She knows she's going to be hearing Florence's footsteps.
And here she comes. Can she do it?
Up.
A gallant effort. Soviet Union, United States, and East Germany.
Florence Griffith Joyner, 48.1. Fantastic leg. Fantastic leg. An American record.
3:15.18 to win
It took a world record.
This foursome obliterated the American record and the Olympic record. It was a gallant effort. Florence Griffith Joyner couldn't have run that leg more intelligently.
Valerie!
But also, congratulations to the Soviets. They really ran well. Let's not forget that.
The Soviets showed that they've got the four best runners together. They just had more speed overall. That's all there was to it.
Time to gather your breath. Let's go to Bob Costas.
All right, Charlie, and we'll give you and your colleagues a chance to catch your breath as well, but we'll be back to you. We've got the men's relay still to come. We're also going to take a look at some of what transpired earlier tonight. We'll get to those highlights. We've got the women's singles.